Kevin Russell Tate was born on the 8th of April 1943 and died on the 22nd of January 2018. He was a New Zealand soil chemist, ecologist and climate scientist. Tate studied chemistry at Victoria University of Wellington, graduating BSc in 1964, and MSc the following year. His master's thesis was titled A Study of the Dealdalization of Diastone Alcohol. Tate then completed a PhD on decarboxylation kinetics and mechanisms under Robert Walker here at Victoria, before moving to Soil Bureau, a branch of the Department of Scientific and Industrial Research, DSIR, in the Hutt Valley. In 1992, DSIR was dissolved and Soil Bureau became Landcare Research, a Crown Research Institute, and he moved with it to Palmerston North, on the campus of Massey University. Much of Tate's early research involved the storage and cycling of phosphorus and carbon in soils, particularly in economically important New Zealand grasslands and native forests. Later work focused on carbon cycling and sequestration, particularly as climate change became an issue and the question of how soils and soil biota could impact atmospheric carbon dioxide levels became relevant. Tate also contributed his soil chemistry knowledge to other research topics at Soil Bureau, Landcare, including sand dune rehabilitation, restoration of pasture after topsoil removal and understanding tussock grasslands. Many papers were co-authored with people including Des J. Ross, C. W. Feltham, Benny K. Geething, R. H. Newman, Neil A. Scott, Surinder Sagar, Paul C. D. Newton, Droybston, Erun Parshadam, David A. Wardle and Gregor W. Yates. Retirement in 2005 did not stop Tate working on his science. One of his last works was editing Microbial Biomass, a 2017 volume on soil and ecosystem microbial processes. Tate died in Palmerston North on the 22nd of January 2018.